name is Rachel Stewart, and I'm here today to talk to you about social loafing. The definition is the tendency for individuals to put forth less effort than they would when they are part of a group. All members of a group are pulling in their effort to achieve a common goal. Each member of a group contributes less than they would if they were the only individual responsible for the project. Some examples. For example, your professor assigns you to work on a class project with a group of three other students. While in the group, you and two members take full responsibility and do all of the work, while one member slacks off in the duties because the other members will pick up the slack. So how can this be prevented? Some techniques include assigning a leader or task manager, peer evaluations, keep communication open and transparent, daily or weekly check-ins, develop rules of engagement, assign tasks to members on an efficient basis, and if possible, keep groups small, around 2 to 4 people. Benefits of group work include students develop communication and teamwork skills, division of content divided equally. Students can also work together to pool expertise and skills, and ultimately students learn how to collaborate as a group. Thank you for listening, and these are my references.